Antonio police say officers were working near a crowded stage at Fiesta de los Reyes when they say Albert Cisneros fired at Mikey Valdez. There's video you see there. Cisneros then ran down the alley as Valdez chased behind him. Officers ran in pursuit of the gunshots, and that's when gunshots from the sergeant and the officer can be heard. Investigators believe Valdez shot at Cisneros, and both officers then shot Valdez. Valdez died on the scene. Cisneros was taken to a local hospital where he later died.